the fuck does he look? Why did he do that? Why, what the fuck I do? What I do?
Probably what do you do?
Jullian! Are you almost there, King Jullian? Hell no. Hell, this rock's not sturdy at all. I'm scared to put one foot on it. Hey, man. Hey, man.
What? What did you plan?
I told you to go to class. Why are you coming up here?
My class is that way.
Off the rock?
Yeah.
I'll blur your face. So yeah, join us to YouTube. Oh God. You got anything you want to say? Oh, I actually got the perfect thing you got to say. I know you got fish, but look, I got. You need a fish?
I don't have one on my
head. Oh, I got the perfect thing you can say right now. What's the quote of the day?
I don't have my phone on me.
Oh. Well. Come on up.
We would have to go get my phone.
I have a phone on me right now.
My phone?
Yes.
All right, here. I'll tell you the quote of the day.
Here's the quote of the day. Let's hear the quote. It's the quote of the day. Shut up. Quote of the day.
True friends are like diamonds, expensive and rare. False friends are like autumn leaves. They are everywhere.
I don't think I want to jump in this water now after hearing that shit. Yo, how much? Why is there a dam if there's so much water in?
Because there's no water.
Yeah, but that doesn't make any sense, though. You know what I'm saying? Oh my God, my dam is gone.
For power.
For power?
This
is not a power plant. It's a damn.
Damn. It's a limit. Hey, Linda. Calm down.
Calm down, Jamal.
Is there
like
a
little
fish?
You know, I really would love to, but I'm
kind of
on the edge of the
day.
Can we go get a your tennis stuff?
We can.
We ain't doing it.
Well, my line's fucked. Not everybody else like doing it.
Well, my line's perfectly fine. You want to go throw it in?
No, not really.
Okay.
It's not your line. I want my line.
Okay, y'all want to go play tennis?
Sure.
Let's go play tennis.
All right. Go. I'll meet
you. All right.
This is on camera in case I die.
Oh, I'm gonna record the whole way back. Let's go. Huh? Cause then I'll be like Logan Paul and posted on. No, I'm playing. Huh?
Logan Paul moment.
Yeah.
That was sketchy.
No, this is the Seha family. No, I'm playing.
Huh?
Huh? Nothing? You got anything to say? You want to shut your social media?
What social media?
I don't know. What year is it?
2069.
I like it. Casa.
Whoa.
Yo, I'm like sitting on the street right now.
You're gonna die because you have Crocs.
Oh, I'm recording the whole way. Oh yeah, I know. I'm wearing Crocs. Oh shoot. I'm wearing Crocs, so like, I have a high chance of falling with like not having grip. So, I'm just gonna record the whole way down if I fall. Like, no, I'm gonna record the whole way down if I fall. Regardless, cause, you know, content, views. Might as well get those, since this video is not gonna get anything. Right, Julian? No, you're not supposed to go up there at all. I don't know why I climbed up here. We gotta go that way. I got my, I'm stupid. What? I just grabbed the vein with freaking thorns.
What, you have blood on
that? Yes, that hurt. Oh shoot, this video is gonna be extra long just because I'm recording my whole way down. Yeah, not recorded. It'll be content, you know? A lot of content. I love
what
content.
About, what about this is content?
Us falling down?
We ain't doing anything. We're not doing
yoga. Exactly. So that's why I record me falling down. I bet you if you watch this video, you'll see me fall down twice.
Yeah.
What?
Serious question though, right?
What?
If I laugh at you before I help you.
You're still my brother. You're my brother. Oh, shit. I thought you were about to just chuck me down. Oh, shoot. We're almost there. Oh, my God. I know. I'm either going straight down or I'm going that way. Which way? You're going, why are you leaning on me?
What's up, my brother?
No.
What's up, my brother?
No.
What's
up? No.
Game recognized game.
No, no game recognized game. I'm about to recognize that rock very well. If you hit me like that again. Why did we come this way? Oh well. And he just stepped on glass. Okay. I made it. Oh shoot, I almost fell. I made it.
See you in the car.
Yeah, I said I was gonna meet you in the car, but like, yeah. These two behemoths are fighting, yeah. So I gotta record it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh God. You're weird. Yeah. Taking a shortcut? Ooh. Ooh, that's crazy. Yeah. Yeah, you know? So,
you know what you really need to do?
What?
When you're editing, it's like really important. You need to put a filter on your face.
Oh, I'm
so that way they can actually watch the whole video.
Yeah.
Without getting upset.
Yeah.
And crying.
Do you want me to go ahead and blur your face while we're at it?
No.
You want to show your beautiful face?
Yeah. What do you think? You think you're better looking than I am?
Oh no. You knew it was better looking for real?
Huh? He would be better looking if he didn't make his hair look like Lord Farquaad.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, Lord Farquaad.
You would look better, huh? I don't know why you feel like looking like Lord Farquaad. It's not the reason.
Because
from a 10 to a 15.
Because he thinks that Lord Farquaad is hot.
Oh, the real one. Let me say what that is.
Yo.
Yeah,
let's go sit by the fire.
Oh, you know what I'm saying?
Huh.
And there's a campfire here later?
Yeah.
And it was like an actual like forest fire?
Yeah.
Well, we were never here.
Okay.
And fire ain't gonna show up. What were you doing out there right now? I'm on river walking.
River walk? Five ain't river walk.
Spot for you.
You know? We're about to pass the trash can where the carts are buying. What?
Do we really have contraband? We gotta check. It don't stink.
Is there a dead animal in there?
It was definitely that dude.
There was no way.
Alright, well, we'll see you at the car. We'll see you at the car.
I smell it.
You should post the whole thing.
I'll post it. Yeah, video, yeah. So, Jullian. You gonna tell everybody about them ladies you pull?
I don't pull any girls.
That is a damn lie.
I really don't.
Let me tell you something.
Whatever they say is
Let me tell you something about me, boy.
Tell them.
I sniffed reindeer ass.
Huh?
Cat piss. Lady parts. All sorts of things. And the one thing I can tell you, I know straight off the bat, I can smell it anywhere. It's a damn lie. And you're a liar.
He don't know what lady parts smells like.
How do you figure that?
He had no coochie relations ever.
Well, that's a bad one. Okay, right.
So,
Wait, hold up. I'm not trying to blame for that.
I don't know.
Why the fuck is he look? Why did he do that? Why, what the fuck I do?
What did he do?
Hey guys.
What? Coach is only designed for baseball bats.
What?
Take that how you will. Take that how you will.
So like, here's a real question that everybody's wondering.
Yeah.
Who is gonna win this tennis game?
Who's gonna win this tennis game?
Yes.
Well, see, according to my calculations, right?
Huh?
Matos is half white.
Okay.
I'm full white. Meaning, I would technically have to win, like, just by default.
What do you think?
He talks like he's so confident, but he knows he will lose.
Well, we'll see when we get there, right?
Yeah, you're right. We will.
All right.
I only state the facts, okay? If I say something, then it's what's going to happen.
Every time you have said you would beat me in any sport, never happened.
I've never beaten you in any sport.
When you said, like, hey,
I've never beaten you in basketball. I've never beaten you in football. I've never beaten you in any sport.
Grandma.
I've beaten you in a baseball game.
When's the last time you beat me in football?
Football?
Yeah.
The last time we ran ones. Because a team thing, I am not counting that shit.
All right, guess what, guys? We should play tennis and play football. Just to prove this once and for all.
I beat your ass in
football. I have football on the track. All right, we'll see who wins in football and tennis. Anything outside now?
Quit an air in it. Rockstar.
Rockstar?
Yeah, quit an air in it. Every time you narrate, you sound
Shut up.
To me. Monster!
Shut up!
Okay, guys, today...
All right, guys, now we're at the tennis courts. Julian!
Wow, that was close to going over.
Tennis ball. No, I missed it. What?
Bye-bye, ball!
That's cursing.
I'm recording it. He just fell down and busted his ass. Yeah, there is in my head.
This is hardly climbing up the damn
rock. You made it! After busting your ass, but you know, it's okay. Happens to everyone. Sir, show me how you do it. Jeez. And he missed the ball. Buddy says he plays tennis, but he didn't.
I hit the fence.
He hit the fence. We just lost both tennis balls. Because they decided they could be superstars and take our tennis balls. And somebody just stole a tennis ball and just gave it to their dog. So, yeah, they just hit it over the fence. And somebody literally just ran up to it with the dog and took it. So now I think we got it back. Yeah. Yeah. She took it. She took it right there. We just got the tennis ball back. Yeah. Yes.
What?
Did she take the tennis ball?
What?
Did she take the tennis ball?
The dog
ball?
Did.
The dog did?
Yeah.
It's because I saw it because like, did he just throw the tennis ball back?
He just threw the tennis ball back.
We're going to just start seeing him run.
We walked over there and they were like, oh, we had no idea it was your ball. And I was like, I wanted to look at him and be like, Yeah, bullshit. You watched it go
over the fence. Yeah, I literally watched it go over the fence.
This video was sponsored by Gator Paid.
Not really.
Gator Paid.
Not really.
Not a sponsorship with Gator Paid.
Yeah.
You know how I didn't say Gatorade?
Gatorade, they ruined my Gatorade. You see what color it is? It's red. But it says it's cool blue. Oh my god. What is that? What is that? Let's get this game going.
Look, you're gonna lose. And we lost the, oh wait, oh, ball's still in, and the ball's gone. All right, here you go.
No, sir.
No.
He hit it.
He did not.
Yes, he did, he hit it out of bounds.
Why are you lying to me? Why are you lying to me? Look, bro. Yeah. I appreciate it. That's a full lineman right there. Playing tennis. Ow.
Professional. That's a professional.
Yep.
What in the world?
Oh my god.
He just scored on him. Oh my god. And he just scored on him again.
No, recording.
There goes Jullian hitting his push-ups right here.
Yeah, he's recording.
Yeah.
Don't get close to me.
Let's see it. One, two, three.
Dude, I said don't get close to me. I can't do them when y'all are all around me.
I'll get back.
I did too. What? I did too. Why are you looking? You're
getting closer. I'm standing in the same place. I'm standing in the same place. You want to record my feet? Got you.
Stop.
I'm in the same spot.
No, you're not.
I'm in the same spot. Same spot. Just move my leg. You got him. Come on. I know you're shaking. Get him. What are you at?
20.
You have to get 30, don't you?
That's all I'm doing right now.
Uh-huh.
Y'all are all around me.
He's faking. He's a liar.
You see me do 30 the other day.
Oh, we don't gotta see that. We don't gotta see all that.
Pull ups? How many pull ups you do?
We already pulled up here.
You know what I hear?
What?
The lights. That's all I hear.
You know what Kevin hears?
Nothing.
That's a weird looking angle.
Quote of the day.
Let's see. How many of you do?
What?
Pull ups.
Hey,
not pull ups. No. The thingy.
Sit ups.
What thing?
Sit ups.
Why?
Hey, quote of the day.
I already told you the quote of the day.
Well, we didn't.
No.
Yeah, man.
Today?
He didn't hear it. Say it.
Yes, he did.
When?
At the
river.